Hello, I'm back. Still at Woods Lake. I'm not gonna kayak it tonight because it's already 10 after 8. And although it's beautiful, I'm not at all familiar with this area. And darkness is gonna happen soon, which will matter. Why did that tree die? The water too low? Okay, now this is going to come around and meet the road again up there. Doesn't show it on the side of the road. It's because it's beaver pond. Did you know that the beaver is the national animal of Canada? I love beavers. Hear that beautiful bird? It's either the wood or the hermit thrush. Do you know that when you find a bird singing in one place in the woods, that's where you'll find them all the time? And go back year after year, you'll probably hear this bird, same type of bird in that place. pretty over there. See, that's the upper part, and that's a reflection. I have so many bugs in here with me now. Okay, let's see if we can get up this hill. See cattails in there. Oh look, we're coming up to another lake here. Oh, and we're right at the tip again. It's just so beautiful. It's just so incredibly beautiful. Not good for a boat, but it's good for a kayak. Look at how the water is different beyond that spot there. In the breeze, I guess. Not worried about my side of the road too much because I would hear another vehicle. Close to the tip of the lake again. Oh no, we're beyond it. However, there it is. Look at how tall the bracken is. caterpillar eater. Look at that. Two homes down here. See, we're right next to this lake now. Which is on the other side. We've got three lakes here. There it is over there. We've got some holes here. So we just started seeing these tracks near that lane. Well, that's a big lake out there, but it's pretty far out. I gotta go through a lot of marsh to get to it. Dad. So many bugs trying to come in my window. Well, they're already in, I guess. It's far from lakes on both sides. But it's right there, anyway. See water down there, but there's no water there. I mean, there's no water on the map. If it was here. And it looks like our road is going to go around and there's going to be a lake ahead. And this must be a beaver pond on this side. Part of pond on the hill. Boy, it is up. Where is it? Is it down low or up high? It's hard to tell where, how far down it is. What's reflection and what's just down low? There. Wait a minute, is it right there? I'm very confused. There is a way to find out. Well, how far down is it? Oh, it is. It's way down there. Boy, it's strange. It's hard to see. From back here, it looked like it was right there beside me. Okay, I have a choice to make now. That says low battery. I can only plug one of these in anymore. Wow, look at that. Got an access point and everything. What does this say? No burning or littering. I think this is Crown Land. Oh, look, that's where those people went. They're fishing. Wow. Isn't that gorgeous?